tournament. Our Sully Ingles was there for it all to take in all that action. Sully, tell us about it.
Yeah, a big weekend of golf, Hannah. Three different courses for this tournament, and it all came down to one Washburn golfer absolutely dominating the field. Now, the entire weekend, there were a bunch of great shots, as there always are at these events. But within that field, Topeka native Andrew Beckler ran away with it on the final day, especially. Tied for the lead after the opening round, led him breaking out.